Tarella Cottage was built by John McLaughlin, a Sydney solicitor, in 1890, as a holiday cottage for his family of four children to escape the heat of the Sydney summers. On her death in 1988, just 2 months short of her 100th birthday, his daughter Beryl left Tarella Cottage and the land to the Blue Mountains Historical Society. The cottage contains an eclectic collection of memorabilia of the late 19th and early 20th centuries. Tarella Cottage is proudly managed by and is the home of the Blue Mountains Historical Society and Hobbies Reach Research Centre.